What's up with y'all? It's your boy TC. And just up here with another update. So I got the fuel cell put in. So the holes that I've been had, I pretty much just took a 10 AN to 6 AN adapter. Put it on in here. See, I still got some gas comes out through here, so I need to plug that up. I got this tire wrapped around this end because gas still leaks, so I need to put some type of sealant around it. Got a slow gas leak in there, whatever. Had problems with my fan, got a new fan motor. So pretty much it was a tight fit. And the fan kind of overheated, so I don't have the fan bolted in all the way right now. And I tried to install a on-off switch. But yeah, it ain't wired right. So right now it's just wired to the battery. I just had to pull the thing to the ground. And the guy I bought the car from told me that years ago that he had the motor put in. See, the car was originally a V6, but now it has a V8 in it. And he was told that it was a 308. I looked it up, and 308s are under the Australian company holding. So we were assuming that this was a holding 308 V8. But a few days ago, I was under the hood. I was really looking for some engine numbers, some codes or whatever, so I can know exactly what motor I have. And I never did see them thing up under the hood. So I looked under here on the engine block, and I saw the numbers 638. Where is it? Right up there. I don't know if y'all can really see it, but they go to number 638, and looking the number up, 638 identifies the 350, which was manufactured in 87 onwards, I believe, or it was a replacement block for the 350. And I don't know too much about crate motors or nothing like that, small box. I pretty much just started working on cars with my 2018 Camaro. But yeah, there's the number 638. Those are the numbers that I can find so far on the engine block. And those numbers identify the 350. And again, I was told this was a holding 308. So now, I believe that I actually have a bigger motor than what I was told. Gotta get my air compressor put back on. I had to get another belt. I do that. I mainly to change my water pump. I was having overheating issues with the car. But I put some coolant, some super coolant, and some additives and everything in, and I was running pretty much fine now. Yeah, I got a whole bunch of unconnected harnesses and stuff that I don't know where they go to. So I just let them sit out the way. But yeah, if anybody know what pretty much what the number 638 means, I believe it's just one of the engine numbers for the 350. But if anybody can confirm that, please let me know in the comments. Got my brake lines. I got to change my brake lines out. And I think I got my doors locked. Yeah. And I had some drilled and slotted rotors to put on the front brakes. I guess when I do that, I'll show that to y'all. They're over there in the box. And I was in the process of putting in my radio, but got an issue going on with the wiring. The radio isn't cutting on, so may just be a few wires I'm missing and everything. I'm not sure, Or I just take the car to a professional. Somebody who knows how to wire and shit. But, yeah, I think I got a bigger motor than what I was told. So, yeah, pretty much been about it. If you can help me identify my motor, please let me know down in the comment. This will be my first time saying this. You know, like, comment, subscribe, so I can get my videos, you know, more views, pretty much. Appreciate it.